alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Ramadan Gems with Sheikh Kauther Ali. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, in tubdu sadaqati fa ni'imma hiya. If you disclose and reveal your charitable expenditure, then it is good for you, subhanallah. Wa in tufuha wa tu'tuha al-fuqara fa huwa khayrun lakum. However, if you conceal it and give it to the poor, then it is better for you. It's absolutely amazing the fact that we have an opportunity in the month of Ramadan where we can help and support the less fortunate and alleviate poverty, inshallah. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam was ajwad bil khair. He was the most generous in the month of Ramadan. In another hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says that giving charity in secret, subhanallah, it extinguishes the wrath of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let's take advantage of this month of Ramadan where we can help and support the less fortunate. JazakAllah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.